Chapter 25. Putting up a towel rack. The boy wants to put up a towel rack in the bedroom. Firstly, he takes the ready-made towel rack. He puts it on the wall. He marks the places. He puts it down on the floor. He draws the marks on the wall. He puts the rack on the holes. He puts the screw into the holes. He screws it with a screwdriver.There are four screws. He screws them one by one. He adjusts the towel rack. He tightens it with force. Finally, towel rack is ready in the bedroom.